What's good, y'all? Today we're gonna switch it up, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna switch it up on COM, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna switch it up, we're gonna do a little vlog. Day in the life, you know what I'm saying? On my game day. So I got a basketball game today. You know, she got a cheer today, but not for me though, for the girls. My game is away today. But today, nah. Yeah. Today, you know what I'm saying, away game. Oh, hold on, let me get together. But today, my away game, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna show y'all what it's like, you feel me, for my game day. It's what I do, what my team does, you know what I'm saying? What we go through and everything like that. And today, hopefully catch that dub, you know what I'm saying? Get the dub. We're ranked, what, second in our league right now? You know what I'm saying? Second, so that's good. But we gotta keep on, we got two more games left, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta win these last two games. So we can host a tournament in Defiance. That'd be nice. You know what I'm saying?
Insight on that tournament too.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But yeah, we're going to do a little vlog today. Show you my game day, what I do to get ready and everything like that. But right now, we're going to the best food place in Ohio. D-Hop. Breakfast. It's right down the street from our house, if y'all can tell.
See? What?
That's good. Oh, that's good, right?
No, they're going to hit my car. Oh, they're
good. See? Wow, you good. All right, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all what y'all been waiting for. Hold on. Show y'all what y'all been waiting for, man. The owl. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh my goodness. With the sausage legs.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. What I got right here, this s'mores right here, don't even come out till next week. You know what I'm saying? I just got the hookup like that. You feel me?
Hawaiian waffle. I got this on my birthday, and it's just really good. It has honey, pecans. It has bananas, strawberries, and it has a little bit of syrup. So.
You know, I got the s'mores, you know, the s'mores. You see the marshmallows, the graham crackers. Oh my gosh. All right, y'all. We're full. But it was amazing, but you can tell. Bussin'. These bussin'. Like, we're like, these ones really taste like s'mores. It was so crazy. Hers, you had that before, so you know, bussin'.
This is so good. You guys wanna imagine. As you can tell, Jabari likes, he likes candy things more, and this is his favorite s'mores. S'mores is his favorite snack, but I like fruit things more, so this is my favorite.
But yeah, I'm about to go back to the crib. Maybe go lay down or show y'all my stretching. The stretch I do before basketball, you know what I'm saying, to get me ready and everything like that. I like to stretch maybe like 2 times a day. So I'm going to go back. Actually, I'm going to go back and do my stretching for y'all, show y'all what to do. You know what I'm saying? I want that bounce kit. I'm going to show y'all how. Crazy cat, y'all. But, all right. The next stretch I'm going to do is you keep this leg straight. Keep your left leg straight. And what you want to do is keep your right leg facing this way right here. And all you're going to do is just lean up with it like that. And if it's like kind of hard, like you can't keep your balance, you can have your hands right here like this, but you should feel it all right here too, and a little bit in your hips too. So what you're just gonna do that about 10 times. Go here. And you wanna hold it for a little bit too, pop right back up. Deep breaths. Girl, I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all don't want to see this crazy cat in the video. I'm gonna get my little stuff out. Go get it. Go! All right, you guys, last stretch I'd like to end off with is all you're gonna do is you're gonna start off in a butterfly And then just gonna extend one leg, reach and touch that leg, and bring it back to a butterfly. So you wanna hold both for about 3 or 4 seconds, like all the stretches. And I do 10 each leg, so it's like 20 altogether, but 10 each leg. Right now, I'm about to get ready, get my travel stuff on, everything like that, go to the gym. I got shoot around at 1:45. So go get some shots up before the game, then we'll get on the bus. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all. I just put up to the gym shoot around. You see Big Body Bus though right here, you feel me? But that's what bus we gonna ride today to the game. How you doing? It's my man right there driving the bus, you know what I'm saying? He drives us everywhere, you feel me? But I'll put up for shoot around. Been to get some shots up for the game, run over our plays and stuff like that. Make sure we are good for our game. You know what I'm saying? Look, backdoor entry. Good status right here, you know what I'm saying? Well, can you see the gym? You feel me? We got game tonight, though. Wish we was playing home. That'd be lit. Get y'all a little walk to the locker room, though. All right, though, y'all. Sorry I had to cut that off. Nick was talking crazy when I got in the locker room. Said some crazy, not kid-friendly stuff, you know what I'm saying? But, feel me, this is a locker room, you know what I'm saying? Let me, hold on. So, y'all, the gear, you know what I'm saying? Look, hold on, let me fix it real quick. Fix the camera. Little, damn, come on, stay. Little, stay right there. Come on, bro. Stay right there, bro. You good. Little practice swag, you feel me? Not crazy, number 13, you feel me? James Harden type shit, but nah. Better get into the shoot around, man. Get to it. I'll let y'all after.
I'm on the bus now. I got my daughter right there. You know what I'm saying?
You got little a daughter?
Got little ass buns right here, you feel me? On the bus with the gang, you know what I'm saying?
Let me see if I can flip the camera.
Say everybody on there and try to talk about claim taxes for me or something.
Maybe my taxes are due right now. Can I put your money?
Hey, why your phone got a home button?
My phone don't got no home button. Sonny, don't laugh. He just had a home button 2 months ago. Hey, he just had a home button 2 months. He upgraded though. I'll give him his props though. After we finna go to the game, Cam probably finna get shook. It's cool though. Just gonna keep it at that. You know what I'm saying?
What's good, y'all? So probably got about 2 hours left in the ride. About 2.5. So probably got 2 hours left right now. I've been on about 30 minutes. So I'm finna get some shut eye real quick, man. You know what I'm saying? Before I do that though, before I go to sleep, put y'all on something real quick. Read, you know what I'm saying? Read. Probably finna read about 10 pages. That's it. Just something to put me to sleep real quick. You feel me? But put your own, man. Power it now. Help you out, man, for real. Reading is key. You know what I'm saying? Reading is key. But holla at y'all when I get off the bus. Doses. Man, Coach Woods definitely left us. Alright, y'all. Just got here, you feel me? Look like we got a little long walk. Say what's up, man. I'm doing a little vlog. He say what's up to the thing, bro. He acting a little camera shy. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying something new. We doing a vlog now. Bro, yeah, that was easy. Talking about make some boats. Oh yeah, but we here. Make sure I got nothing in my nose. You feel me? He a little camera shy though today. Usually he'll be acting like this. Look at him. He got fake phone runners on and everything. You know what I'm saying? But we here, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully catch this dub real quick, see what's going on, man. Finally just got back to the crib. It's probably like 12, something like that, somewhere around there. Sadly to say, we lost today. In the first half, I ain't really do that good, you know what I'm saying? Mess around first half. Second half, I did pretty good. It basically ended, you know, took a L. Did all right, you know what I'm saying? But keep going. I mean, this is the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? As you can tell, I'm super tired, real tired, you know what I'm saying? Hella tired. You know? Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. If y'all like this vlog, though, or anything like that, just let me know, you know what I'm saying? We might start doing more vlogs and stuff on our channel and all that. All right, holla at y'all.